Hey lovelies, what's up? This is your girl Nikki with Nikki Savory Viennese, and I am now just leaving UNLV. You all, I was here at KUNV radio station 91.5. Just had my little radio interview. It was amazing. So much fun with on-air radio personality Carlea. I've actually been invited to come back in the studio, you all. So now I actually am about to go home, and I'm actually about to go and go shopping because I am going to make my infamous vegan fried catfish for the Duchess of Motown. I've been invited to come to the show tonight, you all, so I'm looking forward to that. Thank you so much, ladies. Appreciate you. You all have a talent out of this world with your voices. Also, you guys, be sure to check out my recorded footage of me being in the radio station. It was so much fun on YouTube. And then I'm going to make some little clips on TikTok as well. I didn't go live in the radio station, but I did record. And then last but not least, I am going live tomorrow. Tomorrow, Saturday, April 29th at 6:30 p.m. Pacific time with my girl, Rachel. We're going to be cooking up a tasty snack. So be sure to stay tuned if you are actually going to be up. 6:30 Pacific Standard Time, 9:30 Eastern Time, you all. I still got some other things to cook. And then I'm going to be in New York the first week in May eating up some savory vegan eats. Last but not least, I am going to be cooking more over the next 2 months because my travel time is going to go down. It's a lovely day here in Las Vegas, you all. I hope you're doing well. Be blessed, and I'll talk to you later. Bye. Hope to see you on my live tomorrow on YouTube. Stay tuned. Talk to you later. Bye-bye. Mwah.